Good morning, students. We will be discussing halves and quarters today. Now, as you know, halves and quarters means fractions. So today our topic is multiplication of fractions. Multiplication of fractions. Now, whenever we are trying to multiply the fractions, what we are doing? We are first multiplying the numerators and the denominators separately. Suppose my sum is 2/7 into 3/5. What I will do? I'll draw the Venn Coulomb line and multiply 2 and 3. And in the denominator part, I'll multiply 7 and 5. So I'm getting 6/35. Now, after you get the result, you have to check whether it can be reduced to the least form or not. If it is not being able to reduce to the least form, so we'll keep them as it is. Now we move to the next part. Suppose for question number B, I have 3/4 into, I have got here, suppose 16/27. So first of all, what I'll do, I can do cancellation also, or I can multiply them. Then I can reduce them to least form. So if I multiply them, it becomes 3 into 16 and 4 into 27. See that your result will come 48/108. Now, 48/108, both being even numbers, can be easily reduced to least form. So what we do, we cancel them each with 2. I get 24 in the numerator and 54 in denominator. I write this result. Then I see that they can further be reduced. Again, I cancel them by 2. So I get here 12 in the numerator and 27 in the denominator. Now, I can further reduce them by dividing by 3. So I get 4 in the numerator and 9 in the denominator. My final answer would be 4/9. So you see that after multiplying 3/4 and 16/27, I got the result 48/108. When I reduced them finally, I got 4/9. Now, coming to the homework part. For your homework part, there will be again 5 questions. It is also multiplication. Multiply. First, you have to write 2/3 into 6/13, number B, 2/7 into 21/26. Then we move to next board. There I get number C, 13/15 into 105/169. Number D, 14/19 into 3/8, and finally number E, 7/12 into 26/42. 7/12 into 26/42. So you'll follow the same processes and try to reduce them. Okay. Thank you, students.